One person is dead after a single vehicle crash in Southport overnight. Police say it happened at around 12:30 on Cross Road. Investigators say the vehicle hit a tree and was burning. The driver's name hasn't been released. Police think speed may have been a factor in that crash.